Introducing PPG DigiMatch and PPG VisualizID. Hello, today we want to show you the PPG VisualizID and PPG DigiMatch spectrophotometer and what makes it such an advanced color matching tool. PPG VisualizID is advanced 3D rendering software, which makes the color measure and identification process quicker and easier than ever. This step-by-step video will guide you through calibrating your spectro, taking a reading of the vehicle's color and transferring that data, how to search and find the best color match, and finally, how to install and connect to the color software. PPG DigiMatch calibration steps. Before you're ready to take your first color reading, you'll need to calibrate your new PPG DigiMatch. It's typically taking less than 2 minutes to calibrate. The spectro needs to be calibrated every 30 days using the calibration tiles supplied. You should not substitute other tiles, as the serial number on the reference needs to match the number displayed on the device. When you're ready to start calibrating, first remove the calibration tiles from the base of the docking station or from your PPG DigiMatch carrying case. The two tiles are stored together, tile side to tile side. Start with the white tile. Make sure the PPG DigiMatch's power is on, and then tap the calibration button on the home screen of your spectro. Place the spectro on top of the white calibration tile, aligning the two marks. Make sure the two alignment pins insert into the openings. They will only insert in one direction. Then tap the calibrate button on the spectro screen, and the device will automatically begin calibrating. Next, perform similar steps for the camera calibration. Position the device over the camera target tile, which is the black and white tile, again ensuring alignment. Click Continue. The calibration tiles are severely affected by smudge marks, dust, and fingerprints. Make sure that your tiles stay clean by keeping them together and store them within the docking station. If you get an error message, you may need to wipe off the tile and perform that calibration again. Measuring a color. So let's now learn how to get the best quality reading of your color. You should first start by selecting an area that is near the damaged area, but free of scratches, chips, or debris. Then clean the area of the car you want to measure with a car polisher and glass restorer. Cleaning the area first will give you a more accurate measurement with the correct level of gloss and help you to avoid reading any dust particles. Please make sure to write down the OEM color code from the car plate. Using this OEM color code will be helpful to you later when you're using the PPG color software to identify the best color. To start reading the color, remove it from the docking station and check that it is turned on. From the PPG DigiMatch main screen, tap the New Job icon to start the measurement process. Keep in mind that even though the PPG DigiMatch has enhanced features to make readings on a curved surface possible, your best outcomes are achieved on a flat surface. So, when possible, measurements should be made on the flattest part of a sample. First, position the PPG DigiMatch on the car and hold it still. Then gently rock the device until all three positioning indicators on the screen turn green. This indicates that all three pressure sensors are activated. The bottom of the measurement port should be flat against the car in order to get the most accurate and repeatable measurement. Any movement can cause the angles to vary, which will affect measurements. So, another tip is to make sure to hold the spectro completely still and to align it in the same vertical direction each time. All three lights will turn green when you're in the right position. Next, the spectro will automatically start measuring the color if you are in automatic mode. If your settings are set to manual mode, you'll need to press the button on the right side to start measuring, or you can tap the LCD screen. You can change these modes under Settings. Once the reading is complete, you'll want to repeat this process 4 more times in nearby areas, so that you have a total of 5 measurements. You will hear a beep at the end of each measurement, which means you can now move to the next measurement. This will be especially helpful if you're working in very bright light conditions. after the last measurement is completed, you'll be able to check the quality of the five readings by seeing how many stars are earned. If five stars are lit, there was not variation between the measurements, and it is considered an excellent measurement. 3 to 4 stars indicate a good measurement. If 2 or less stars are highlighted, it is highly recommended to repeat the measurement. If you need to start over, there is a re-measure button. Simply tap the re-measure icon and start the measurement sequence over. The final step in taking a measurement is to save the vehicle's information so that you can easily find it later. This contact information will be transferred to your PPG color software, along with the car reading. Press the pencil icon to add information. Enter a job name and tap the checkmark icon to save it. We recommend that you record the color code or plate number or car manufacturer and model. You have now successfully taken a full measurement of the car's color. Now it's time to learn how to transfer and use that data. Uploading car measurement to PaintManager XI. Now that you've finished reading the color of the vehicle, you can now transfer that data via the USB cable or via Wi-Fi. If you're connecting via the USB, check that the spectro is turned on and then simply slide it into the docking station with the front of the device facing you, ensuring that the pins on the docking station align with the holes in the spectrophotometer. Or you can just connect directly with a USB cord. You can start to transfer any colors you have read with the spectrophotometer, and the PPG DigiMatch will also start charging. If you prefer to transfer data via Wi-Fi, you do not need to insert the spectro into the docking station. From your computer, go to the PaintManager XI main screen and click on the Rapid Match icon. To download the readings you just took, click Download from Spectro. The list will then be generated. If Automatic Sync is activated, all the measurements taken will be automatically downloaded to PaintManager XI without the need to press the Download button. Choosing the right color with PPG Visualized. Now that your data is transferred via USB or Wi-Fi, you can start looking for the best color match of your measurements. From the Rapid Match page, you can select your reading from the list to access the color search page. If you downloaded just one reading, the search page is automatically opened. To correctly identify the color variant, enter the color code you have previously located on the car, then click Search. PPG Visualize does not work without a color code for metallic colors, so make sure to not skip this step. This will now bring up the visualization so that you can compare your target on the left to the database match on the right. The left side shows your reading from your car, and the right side shows the selected match from the database. The 3D rendered object can be changed to see different angles of the color. Use the mouse or your fingers if you're on a touch device and move the panels to change the viewing angles. You can zoom in for a closer view of the metallic. Keep in mind that effect pigments can have a different appearance depending on the viewing angle. Due to the effect pigments in coatings, color will travel or change at these different viewing angles. For this reason, PPG Visualized is equipped with multiple angles. Simply click on the menu on the left. Viewing each of these angles is valuable in helping you assess the color and quality of the match, so play around with each feature and see how your color looks. Face is the measurement on the change in reflectance of a metallic color as it is rotated at a 45 degree angle. Flash measures the change in reflectance of a metallic color as it is rotated at a 15 to 25 degree viewing angle. Flop measures at a 75 to 110 degree viewing angle. And finally, flop with light gun is the same flop angle indication, but showing what it would look like illuminated by a light gun. You can also see your color as it would look in a light booth and outside under the sun. Light Booth D65 replicates the use of a light booth and allows you to move the object more freely, almost as if you were holding the panel in your hand and moving it around. And finally, Clear Sky with Sun shows you what it would look like if you were moving it around outside in the sun. Let's have a look now at the two main viewing modes, Blend and Edge View. Your visualization will start in Blend View mode, which has a line down the center to mimic a panel gap on a car. Next, click on the Edge View tab to remove the line in the center. The edge view takes away the gap, so that you can see the colors as they appear edge to edge, and you can see the same angles and lighting views with the menu on the left. Just like in blend view mode, you can move the panel, change viewing angles, and zoom in closer. Other important options that PPG VisualizID provides are adjustments like controlling the camera viewpoint. Press on the icon to enable this option. With the mouse pointer, or your finger if on a touch device, follow the indication on the screen. Drag to rotate viewpoint. This simulates how your eyes move across a panel. You can control the spotlight by pressing on the icon, which changes the light on the surface. Use the mouse to drag to rotate spotlight and move the light. All of these positions are also available with the camera viewpoint and spotlight change. Another great feature on PPG VisualizID is the ability to change back and forth from a flat to a curved panel. This will be especially helpful if your repair is on a curved part of a car. All the options available with the flat surface can be used with the curved one as well. Face, flash and flop are terms specifically referring to flat panels, whereas the position angles are the other predefined angles you can view on the curved panel. Position 1 has the angle and geometry as the flat panel's face option. Position 2, like the flash option. Position 3 is like the flop. And position 4 is similar to the illumination of flop with light gun. Remember, you can move and zoom the surface with your mouse pointers or fingers. Here you can select the source light booth and move it. The same is possible to simulate a curved surface under a sunny sky. Change into edge view when you're ready to remove the gap line in the middle and make an edge-to-edge visual with all the positions and light options. All the adjustments to change the viewpoints and the spotlight are available. Finally, the traditional spectral view is also available for those that like to look at the data to help make color decisions. On the far right of the screen, you can choose between colors to visualize. The options are in the order of best color match and effect coarseness, and include the variant code of each of the results. A square that shows green, and green means that it's a good choice. It would be a good blend color match and good effect coarseness. Green-yellow indicates it is a good blend color match, but you would want to check the effect coarseness. Yellow-white means you should check the color match. The option that has the border around it indicates the selected variant in use with VisualizID. The variant codes in bold indicate the options that have already been visualized, so the PPG VisualizID image has already been registered and saved. The green star indicates the selected favorite match. You can also click on each option to see how it would look against your target. For example, select the third in the list. The new selected variant match will be loaded. The color and the star in the top header represent the indicators in the box you selected. PPG DigiMatch is a compact, fast and easy to use spectro that is lightweight, yet still packed with advanced technology and a color camera. PPG DigiMatch will help you obtain precise and fast color measurements. Paired with the advanced 3D rendering software PPG VisualizID, your next project is certain to be a success.